water, some corn, some ham, and a leek. Hello. Fisherman's Rock. Well, it's definitely a camp, but it would seem that there's nobody about. They must be out. And we won't trouble their camp because whoever it is looks like there's a lot of them. Ah, now. I have a very strong suspicion what this fort is. Fort Redmond. Yes, I suspected as much, and something wants to kill me. Oh. Blood soaks the earth here. I heard somebody talking just now. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Kadar did tell us that there would be vampires here, so we have a reason to go in guns blazing. Lady has seen me. Is she coming down the stairs? I think it's a lady. Letting her get very close. Oh, it's a bandit. They're not vampires. At least not yet. Take just a little potion, I think. Iron Warhammer. Lay down there. Oh, it's not a good kind of bandit, that's for sure. The hell are they? Maybe they're above me? I shouldn't be able to see that, but I can.
To arms, to arms. Showing your face with the last mistake you'll ever make.
Shit. Eh. Oh boy. Ooh, nice dodge. Oh, you hit it out of the air. God damn it. She hit an arrow out of the air, dodged two of them. That's pretty good. I don't know what I was supposed to do against that. All it would have taken was one more arrow to kill her, and then I could have taken that other dude on by himself, but she was crafty one. Let's see if we can't do this again. I'm going to say the shadows, I can hear them walking around up there. That's what that represents, because that's kind of cheating otherwise. She stopped. Or he stopped. Okay, that's one. Here we go. What the hell? Lady? Okay. She doesn't know where I am. Or she's going to fight a mud crab? I don't know. Very foolish thing to do. Missed. What the hell? Uh-oh. Come out here. Ow, okay. Aww. Well, guys, as you'll remember, I was leading her out onto the water to fight her in an epic manner. Actually, I was going to just slice at her head while she was swimming. And the game crashed. So, if you recall, our quick save was right here. And I'm going to have to... hang on. Fight her and not let her run away! There we go. Your decision to fight a mud crab cost you your life, my lady. Now... silver claymore, steel claymore, what'd you have on you? Now we still, I think, would believe that there are vampires in the fort, and we would suspect perhaps that much like the Amazons, oh, these bandits are working the door for them. Maybe they're thralls of the vampires? We'll check it out. There is... oh, there were no other bodies. We already checked the other body, but there might be something of interest higher up in the fort. Anything? Nothing here. Anything in here? No, just that gross body. Yeah, there's a chest up here. Oh, there's a chest over there, too. And a sack. Sure. Take that. I'll take that as well. And now, if I get disarmed. There we go. Oh, jewelry case, huh? Alien coin. Come on, big money, big money, big money. Okay. Don't need torches, I don't think. Though I may where I'm going. Right. Okay, fully expecting that there will be vampires in here. We're going in. Oh, and watch for traps. Thinks Nebbish to himself. Oh, yeah. Oh, why did that go down? Either vampires or necromancers. Either way, some place that we want to rid of its inhabitants. Okay. So if you fall in the water, this is how you get out. So then I suppose we cross the bridge. Does that trigger anything? Ignite? Not ignite, trigger? Not that I can tell. Ooh, this is spooky looking. Oh, shitballs. Oh, God. Ow. No, 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 no. Let me up. Let me up. Ugh. Took away the shield at the wrong time. Okay. We may not be able to rid this place of its vampires, but we're still going to try. That was really actually just, well, it's a tough enemy, certainly, but it was also a horribly handled combat by me. Heh, you have a rat this time, huh? Oh, God. Oh, shit. Here comes the cavalry. And a shield. And run. Oh, there was a trap there. Oh, I would have liked to have saved that. Oh my god. I forget what button my light spell is. Fire, huh? Wrong choice.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
I'd like it if you were. Oh god. Perhaps some sneaking and night eyes in order, though I don't have a ton of night eyes. Well, let's try it. I only have three, and one of them's only 23 seconds long. Ow, damn it. Ah, god damn it. Kusploosh. Okay, let's just back off a little bit, shall we? Trying to get a damn sneak attack. Ow! This sucks! Alright, if I can't kill this vampire in this next try, I'm just gonna say, well, that's the end of Fort Redmond, I suppose. Right, okay. Now. Actually, let's save it here so I don't have to keep doing this over and over again. Come on, get out the boat. Time's wasted, bud. Great. Hang on. Is that a rat? That's a rat. Oh, trap. It was the trap. Oh, I still have the trap. That's right. It's not going to work, though, is it? Didn't even take away half her health. Dead? She's not dead. Damn. One of those. And that. I was just gonna say, turn around and don't get killed. What is this autosave from? Oh, this is before I did anything. Right? Yeah, she's still alive. God damn it! Fuck. That's a very funny thing to say. I need your blood. You're bashing their torso armor. What? What does that have to do with anything? Alright, last try, then I'm just getting out of here. If I can't get a sneak attack this time, I'll just ditch it. Oh, it worked! By Jove, it worked! Let's take that anyway. Let's save it, actually. rats, okay. Clogs. Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna press a little bit further, I think. Oh god. Three of them? They're not all in this next room, are they? Oh god. Yeah, they're in that room. You know what? There's a chest right there and a trap. Maybe I can sneak. There's an animal right there. It's a shadow wolf, isn't it? Let's take a chance. Oh god. Does that mean they're gonna be able to know I'm here? Maybe not. Okay, now. I'm gonna try to take on the Shadow Wolf by itself if I can. Couple of them. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn. I almost had it. Damn it. All right, I think I can do it. If I can take these guys out, then maybe I can put my back to this hallway and take out that crusader in the room, is what I'm thinking. No, no. Ah. Nice. Holy crap, that went perfectly. Wow, that was awesome. These things are freaking big. Ugh, there's more over here. More dungeon. Whole nother area, isn't it? Oh, Hall of Judges, that doesn't sound good. Okay, let's see if we can take out this one room. Okay, where did he go? Oh, they're talking. Shit. This is suicide.
Who's there?
Oh my god. Ow. Ow. Alright, one last try at it, and then I'm just gonna march right out of here. I should wait for him to walk over by himself, but I don't even know if that's gonna be enough. Oh, I wonder if I ran into that corner if he would come get me. He's probably too smart for that. Oh my god, these guys are strong. Super strong. And they have like frost patronax and everything.
Take that!
Nightblade? Whoa. Stop! Stop! Stop crouching. Yep, I think I'm gonna just hoof it. These guys are good. Well beyond my means. And I think Nebish would be like, yeah, these guys are too tough for me. I'm lucky to have gotten as far as I did. As much as I hate vampires and think that they should be destroyed, I am not the man to do it. At least in this instance. I'd like to know if there's something up there, though, but I don't think I can get up there. Well, we tried. Woo, look out for that. Oh, there it is. I was looking over the bridge, and I didn't see anything. Should I check down in the water? All my night eyes still going? Make sure there's not any chests or anything. Bones or something? Making a lot of noise over here. Yep, just bones it looks like. Sounds about right. Well, we tried. Fort Redmond is too damn tough. But we killed a few of them. I imagine when they... Well, we killed one of them, and a few Shadow Wolves. I imagine when they go out there and see that their lead vampire... main guard and their thralls outside have been killed, they'll probably be pretty pissed. Hopefully we didn't just cost the people of Malapi their lives or anything. Alright, what time is it then? Whoa, not that. 4:30. Okay, we can explore some still. Before we need to start thinking about making a camp. Oh, and let's check. I don't think I contracted vampirism. Let's just check. Doesn't look like it. What is that? Jaguar. It's apparently been killing mud crabs for fun. Let's see if we can avoid that. Unless we can kill it.
Ha-ha! Take that!
Oh boy.
Ow.
Come on, hit it! Ow. What the hell? That's aggravating. I swung at it 3 times when it was right in front of my face and didn't hit it once. What the fuck? Maybe its attacks on me interrupted my swings, but I sure saw the animation for a swing. Damn it. Oh, hold still, dude. Does he know where I am? He does now. There. See, that's all that needed. Pain in the ass. Eh. Take the lockpick, though. Why he had a lockpick, I have no idea. And I can't remember which islands I searched coming down the west bank and which ones I searched coming up the... which I'm supposed to search coming up the east bank, but I'm just gonna say that... I'm just gonna ignore it, because we're fine on Nernroot. We'll definitely have enough Nernroot going, up the rivers and stuff, so I'm not too concerned about getting all the Nernroot I must possibly get. Oh, wait! We had a plan, didn't we? Ah, shit, I already forgot the plan. The plan was to cut east from Fort Redmond. Go to Fieldhouse Cave. Shit! Alright, let's do that. Let's do that now, then. Could just go due east to Barren Mine, Haunted Mine, Telemann, and Fieldhouse Cave, and then just come back up here. Be a shorter trip, wouldn't it? Let's do that. And if we see some place we can spend the night, we'll... God damn it. Whew! It's like a jaguar den over here. Anyway, I was gonna say, if we see some place we can spend the night, we'll take advantage. Good God, man, where's the road? It's gotta be right here, right? Right. Fork in the road? What's that about? What is this? Just a rock. Looks almost like a cave entrance or something. It's just a smaller rock, isn't it? No, it's boarded up. Huh. Where am I? That's interesting. Well, we're not far from the mine. This road here should lead me to it, I think. Trying to get a good look at my surroundings here. It's a house up here. This might be a perfect place to stop for the night. Alien ruin, it looks like. Oh, thank goodness. There's a place to get out of the rain, maybe. The Drunken Dragon. Oh, how fortunate. It's an inn, even. Heh. It is drunken. So where does this continue to? We haven't found the mine yet. Did we pass the mine? I think we did. Yes, we did. Barren mine. I didn't even see it. Well, we'll spend the night in the inn, and we can go back to the mine in the morning. So we'll do that weird... we'll go the inverse way that we thought we would go once we left Fort Redmond. Instead of going down to... well, hang on, I'll look at the map here and we'll go through it in just a second. God, it's good to be out of the rain. Ugh, soaking wet. Oh, and a legionary. That's good. Good evening.
Oh, by the Nine Divines, why do I get all the riffraff?
Me? That's how you welcome your guests?
Go ahead, please.
Rumors?
Those famous for good deeds may receive blessings of intelligence and magicka when they visit way shrines of Julianus.
Thank you.
I
could do with a hot meal, I think. Holy moly, look at all this booze you have. Take those.
Fine bargain for you.
Sure.
That's a good deal.
How about, your ale?
Pleasure doing business with you.
And your beer.
Fine bargain for you.
Hot meal. Nothing freshly cooked, huh? Oh, some potato bread.
You bought that for a song.
Some tomatoes. And some cheese.
Thank you. Come again.
And this riffraff would like a bed, please.
Sure, friend. I've got a bed you can rent. It's upstairs at the end of the hall, last door on your right. Just 20 gold. Sound good?
Yeah, thank you. That sounds wonderful.
Very good. Your room is waiting. Upstairs, last door on the right. Thanks again, and have a wonderful stay.
Certainly sounds better than staying outside in the rain, that's for sure.
You take care now, buddy.
Buddy? Okay. Well, let's sit and have some dinner. What the freaking storm, man. Bottles of ale. And I don't even remember what it was that I bought. Let's have some beef. Some bread. Imperial marble cheese. Oh, I have that still. Yeah, that's probably good.
Thank you.
And before retiring, why don't we do a little chit-chatting with our fellow inn tenants? You were wobbling a little bit there, sir. Been drinking?
Trouble?
No, just checking things out.
Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world.
Ranting. Shall we talk?
Go ahead.
Charm won't get me very far. That be admiration, probably? A joke?
Not funny. Not even a little bit.
Boast?
What a great story.
Another boast.
What a great story.
Oh, very good. And another one.
That never happened.
Oh.
You're full of it.
Ew.
Don't make me laugh.
Man, I get on such a good run, and then
remarkable.
I think that's gotta be it, right? But
remarkable.
Yeah, I go on streaks.
That never happened. You're full of it.
Oh, come on, man.
What a great story. What a great story.
63?
That never happened.
Just wanted to get, like, one more.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
That never happened. You're full of it.
Damn.
You're full
Damn.
Of it.
Damn.
Don't make me laugh.
Damn. Coercion?
That's enough.
That didn't work, did it?
Blah, blah, blah. What a bore.
Joke? Well, the coercion did work, it looked like.
You should be ashamed.
Coercion again.
That's cute.
Ooh.
You think I'm afraid of you?
No.
I wish I could say that.
Let's try to salvage this, can we?
Interesting. I wish I could say that. Remarkable.
Yeah, I'm on a streak again.
That's amazing!
Yay! Speechcraft increase. What does that get my... 69. Oh, that's very good. That's good.
Can't do better than that.
No, I don't think I can. it's good to talk to you this evening.
Stay safe, citizen. These are dark times.
Indeed. Ooh, perfectly timed thunderclap there. What about you, Andreas?
Yes?
Would you like to... try to hate me more?
We'll see.
Charm won't get me very far. Current suspicion is rather high already.
You're full of it.
Would an innkeep like a joke?
Not funny. Not even a little bit.
No, he would not.
Don't make me laugh. I won't fight you.
Oh, good. Coercion seems to work.
You win this one. I won't fight you.
Good.
Don't make me laugh.
Oh, come on, just like one more.
I accept. I have no choice.
Ah, you're a weenie, huh? All right.
I see.
That gets me up to what?
All right.
59. Hey, just slightly better than what it was before, but that's fine.
You take care now, buddy.
Thanks, buddy. All right, let's hit the hay, man. What a day. Look at all this food. Strange place to store it. Assassination! Last door on the right. This is going to be downright heavenly. This sleep, I think. Oh, and let's... actually, I should probably have that on so you guys can see. Let's, do a little of this. And a little of this. What have we got? I don't even know what we have. Restore fatigue. I have 7 tomatoes. That's impressive. How about with the wheat grain? Go. And how about... Oh, I should have been doing it with this. Oh, rats. Okay. Tobacco. And... I think everything else I'd want to eat. I'm not going to eat 7 tomatoes, though. No, actually, I probably won't eat the radishes first. I don't really find... Pem speaking. Oh, wait, I wasn't done yet. Pem speaking here, I don't really find radishes all that appealing. Too harsh a taste. We can do this, though. Oh, it goes with everything. Right, okay. Sure, that's good. I think that's all the restore. Oh no, Karen Bellette, right. Last of the Karen Bellette. Right. Okay, so then we'll remove. Remove. Actually, I could have just said all, couldn't I have? Arrowroot, don't need to use it. Oh, I have boar meat. Ah, yeah. Do I have any other restore health? I think I'm out. Oh, 1 potato bread will do it. Okay. And... could do more shields. Don't think I need to... do I have any more night eyes? I doubt it. Ugh, God. Carrots? No. Nope. I'll sell that. Any more feathers? I don't think I have that either. Nope. Oh yeah. I've got enough restore health. Restore fatigues rather. Lily nectar, still holding onto that. Damage health and paralyze. Anything else that does damage health besides one that does paralyze? Just the moon seed, but I don't have another paralyze ingredient, so I won't be using that right now. That might be it. Yes, in fact, that is it. Okay. Well, that was something. Several hours before midnight, is it? Let's see what... oh god, I just turned all the way around. What time is it? 10 o'clock. Perfect. 7 hours of sleep will get me... that's fine. Actually, let's do 8. That'll get me up at about 6 in the morning, and then we'll backtrack a little bit and find that mine. And to continue our little loop here, I'll show you on the map here in just a second.